Okay, I'm making my first Let's Play. This is my third time trying it. Third time's a charm, right? So, let's get back to it again. And again, I will name it Hi. Sorry if my dogs bark. Yeah, my dad's gonna leave in a second. They might start barking, so ignore them if they do. Tick tock. I did that in my first video until it loaded. And same with my first video. Lag. Hopefully the other videos will be more. Eh, I want this one. My other videos will be more helpful, I hope. Oh my goodness. It is a little laggy. Chop, 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 chop. I don't know if you can hear, but their little claws are hitting my hard floor. It's just, oh my gosh, sorry. It's just like, ding, 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 ding. It's kind of funny. Okay, got 7 pieces of wood down at my bottom screen. You should know a little bit about Minecraft. You should know the basics at least, because I'm not going to go into that kind of stuff. Because I really don't want to. In all my other videos, I found coal pretty easily, so let's see if I can do that again. Just walk around and find the coal. Because that was in both my last two videos. I just walked around for a little bit and I found some coal and cows and sheep. That'd be nice. I was thinking sometime, oh my goodness, maybe in this Let's Play, yes, I'm doing the Let's Play. Maybe, just maybe I could forget what I was going to say. Dang. Oh, I remember now. Maybe I have like a tree house. They're quite hard because the leaves like disappear. But I found a way. If you put regular blocks of wood around your tree house, the leaves won't go away because that's what keeps the leaves up. If all the woods are gone, so is the tree. And look at this little thing. And look at that dark, scary place. Hey, look at that! Coal! Sweet, you know what's really bad about it? Is that there's water all around. Boo! So let's see if I can clear out that space. I'll make it a lot faster. A lot easier for everyone watching this. Or will watch this. One dirt short. Okay. I can work with that. Actually, another one. And boom. And boom. And here. And click, click. And click, click, click. And click. This is probably a bad time to start a new video, but I can only make them so long because of what I'm using to record. They only let you have it like 15 minutes long, I guess. Here's the last one. I did, my first one was 20, so I couldn't upload it. My second one was 13, and that one worked fine. But, what happened was I accidentally was trying to post it and deleted it. So, now I'm making another one. Let's hope nothing goes wrong, right? Hope I get this posted and everything is good. This is my first video, so don't be too harsh. And by two, I mean at all. Yeah. So what I'm using to do this is Snagit. And I would get the version where you can record for as long as you want, but my computer doesn't like that version, I guess. I tried, and I can't get it. So, I'll post them pretty fast. Like, maybe a day. Maybe. Because, yeah. Last one was 13, so maybe every day I'll do it, and I'll try to put them up every day. Like, I'll be playing one Minecraft day at a time. 13 minutes long, yo. And that's weird. 13 minutes long, just about. And yeah, let's see how it goes. Go. So now, I think I've got me somewhat of a little place to spend the night. It's not finished, though. It's not finished. Must be very homey. Must feel like home. Like, boom. Now it's perfect. Not really. But it'll do for now. Just trying to expand it a little bit. And I personally like my other videos. Little houses a little better, but I guess it'll work, right? Let's go get some wood. Just because I want to. And now I want to go for here. Tell me if I need to speak louder, softer. Yeah, everything. Tell me in the comments. Rate, like, subscribe. Yeah, you know the drill. Everyone says it. You know the drill. Everyone says it. And I believe it's getting a little annoying. But I really don't even know what it's for exactly. But I'll figure it out while this is posted. And hope you guys do really like this. Because it's my first, and I already said that, but I'm really, really, really excited. Like, you have no idea. You know what? I don't like this ice. I hate the snow. So I'm going to put a torch and a torch. And torches do melt ice, as I'll show you in a few minutes, but it will melt the ice. Whatever. Okay, now let's put that there. Go through the same procedures I did last time. And put up a door. Because who doesn't want a door? See what I'm talking about? Wow, that did not help. And I'm going to go and, you know, I'll just use stone. That was a fail. I did not want that piece there. Boom. Boom. Ah, crap. There. That little splashing noise was the torch falling in water. If you didn't know what that was. And I doubt I'll find it. Whatever. Okay. Boom. Oh, really? Really? There. Isn't that wonderful? And as you can see, the sun over there going down, that's not always the best sign. But I've got me a little house set up. And what I'm actually going to do is, who cares? I'll take a little damage and no one will care. I hope. Let's see if I can jump in that water. Probably won't be able to, but we'll try. Ow! Ooh! Eee! Boing. And you know what I forgot? Most important part of that. Is to put a torch at the top. Wow. Wow, I'm a dumb one. Let's see if I can... Dang it. Put it right here. Yes! This is just so I don't get lost. Well, if I do get lost, it'll be a little easier to find my way back. Because what'll look like that in the night sky? Nothing? Yes, you're correct. Nothing. Alright, same. Dang, same steps. See, how long has this been? I have no clue. Let's see if I can figure it out. No idea, actually. No clue. Well, it is becoming nighttime, And I plan on... I can't do a day-night because that's about 20, so every nighttime. And then... Yeah, so I think I'm about to wrap it up because I don't want to make these videos extremely long. With a little bit left of time, I'm going to start on what I was planning to do. Just take my handy pick. Dig in a little right here until there's no more dirt. Hate dirt. And I don't know why I'm singing it weird with that dirt. Whatever. Okay, and I knew it. Do it too. You find more resources, I think, that way. And I'm just going to dig all the way down to bedrock. Well, not in this whole video. I want you guys to, like, watch me. Well, you tell me. Should you guys watch me? And I'll decide who said more. Otis! See, that's my little dog over there. Well, my sister is just going, and there he goes again. A good trick is to do that. And then every time you collect a full stack, let me show you real quick, and then I'll be done. Wait. Something's bouncing in some water, so I don't know. Ooh, color. Yeah, that's creeping me out, man. I don't think I can handle it. Oh, that. Whoa, yo. Found it. Scared of it? Yes, I am. Hate caves. If you guys want to see me explore caves, I'll do it. And look, water. Look, creeper. Creeper. So close. Well, anyways, let's pretend this little part never happened. Yeah? Work for you guys? Yeah? I hope so, because that's what we're going to go with. Let's just do this. And I don't want too much. No way. Seriously? Already. Now I just need some brown. Oh crap, there's Mr. Creepy. Toby doesn't see me. I think he sees me. I'm not on hardcore, but just to make sure that nothing's gonna get up here, I'm gonna do that, and that, and that. So nothing will get up here. Seal this up like this, and same here. You know what? I think I'm just gonna end the video. I'll show you guys a different time. Just when you're full of a stack, and you have one block, it'll go to the next. So take my word for it. And I think I'm gonna end the video here. Nice stopping point. Think so. Now I say hi, I stare at you, I will delete that block. See that block right there? There, yeah? Right there behind my head. Yeah, see, it's empty. That's because I did that. Watch. See, now there's more. Now I need to go. Ah, crap. Not used to this. You know what? Who cares? Forget it. I don't want to make this. Uh-oh, where's my pick? Where'd it go? Hello. Alright, goodbye. This is it for episode number 1. And hope you like it. Goodbye now.